What's going on, guys? It's Brong here, back at it again with another reaction video. And in this video, I'm going to be reacting to another song off the new Sabrina Carpenter album. All y'all been commenting of react to more Sabrina Carpenter. I have like two videos of hers that are doing really, really well right now. It's the Espresso video and the Please 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 one. And I have another video that I recorded like last week for one of her old songs, which I'll be putting out soon at some point. But I thought that I'd react to stuff off her new album right now to keep it fresh, because everyone's listening to it and I want to listen to it. We're going to be reacting to, let me pull up the, I just realized I wasn't recording my OBS yet, which means my audio is going to be bad. So my audio is going to sound better in 3, 2, 1. There we go. Now I sound halfway good. I don't have a mic for my camera yet. But anyway, guys, I hope y'all have been enjoying the reactions and my other videos I've been posting. And a special thanks for 1,000 subscribers. Once again, I appreciate it. It's really dope. Let's just keep going, man. Got lots of videos coming. And yeah. Let's see. Sabrina Carpenter. I've been really enjoying the last few songs I listened to from her. So, I'm not just doing it because she's big and artist and she gets, you know, views, lots of streams. Like, I enjoy her music, really. I might start listening to her just for fun, bro. Legit. Yeah, I'm going to be reacting to her new song called Bedchim. Bedchim? Is that how you say it? Bedchim?
Not to be cheesy, but like, if you believe it, you can do it.
I became the first black woman to raise more than $1 million for a package.
If y'all want me to react to more songs off her album, let me know in the comment section below and drop a like if you enjoy these Sabrina Carpenter reactions. I might post a couple more, but I don't want to like flood your inbox with Sabrina Carpenter. Like, so I might react to some Lady Gaga or Bruno Mars or something just to kind of change it up. But yeah, anyway, let's just enjoy it, man, and listen to Bedchim by Sabrina Carpenter. Let's get it.
I was in a sheer dress the day that we met. We were both in a rush. We talked for a sec. You friended me up so we could connect. And what are the odds? You sent me a text, another next. I'm like, manifest, that's your oversized.
Manifest? All my friends know I love that word. One of my first songs, rap songs I ever made was called Manifest, if you can find it on my channel. It's not very good, but it's like the first song that I kind of think's alright, what I ever made. But I'm always saying manifest, like manifest my YouTube career, like manifest it to make it become reality. Any dream you have, you gotta manifest it. Whether it's to become a professional athlete, become a lawyer, become a doctor, become a professional porn star, or a therapist, or a whatever. Manifest that shit. Look right in the camera, right in your eyes. Manifest that. Let's get back into it.
I'm like, manifest, that's your oversized. I digress, got me scrolling like, out of breath, got me going like. Ooh, who's the cute boy with the white jacket and the thick accent?
Oh, that's me. My name's Evan, Sabrina. Okay, I know.
Maybe it's all in my head, but I bet we'd have really good bedchim.
You know what? You know, I think we would have really good bed chemistry. I really do think we'd have. I don't know, man. It's not in your head. I think it's real. I think really this could happen. This could happen. We gotta manifest it. It can happen, Sabrina. If you manifest it, we'll have good bed chemistry. If you manifest it. I am free next week, and yes.
Said you're not in my time zone, but you wanna be. Where art thou? Why not a see it in my mind, let's fulfill the prophecy. It's the cute guy with the wide blue eyes and the big bad light.
That's me. My name's Evan Brong. Look me up.
I know I sound a bit redundant, but I bet we'd have really good backend.
I know we will. I know. You don't gotta repeat yourself. Let's do it. Just like Nike said, just do it. Stop talking about it. What do you mean by that? Oh shit. I'm gonna go set my thermostat to 69. Okay. Wow. That's awesome. And I bet it's even better than mine. I don't know. I can imagine it being pretty good. Sounds pretty good. It's a good song. It's really, it doesn't have a bad song I've ever listened to. Hey, that was pretty good. Where would y'all rate that? Espresso, please, 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 Bedkim. Where would you rate those? I'm gonna need to listen to it again, but I think Bedkim would go under those two, but because Please, Please, Please and Espresso were such good songs, I don't think those can be beat on this album, but we'll see. I'm listening to a couple others, but this was good. I like this a lot. Let me know what y'all think about this song in the comments. I thought this was good. This song's really good to the point it makes me want to listen to more, because I wasn't sure if I'd make another Sabrina reaction off this her new album, but I might have to. That was good. And I bet that temp of 69, that was slick, girl. That was slick. Yeah, she's talking about me, that it's... Yeah, who made the beats of this album? These beats are underrated. People just listen to her voice and everything, which is great, but beats are underrated. I mean, in all music, the beat and the production's underrated, but her beats and production are very good. It sets the mood of the song really well. I'll probably give this... Sometimes I forget to rate the songs. I always did that. I think I kind of forgot that trend I was doing, but I'm going to rate this out of 10. I'll give it a solid... 7.8 at the lowest. 7.9. I'll give it a 7.9. If she's really talking about me, I'll bump it up to an 8.2. But I don't think she is. So I'm going to give it a 7.9. But again, good song. Drop a like if you enjoyed. Want me to check out more Sabrina on the channel. I know y'all have been enjoying the reactions. I wasn't sure if I'd be even good at making reaction videos on YouTube. So it seems like some of y'all love these videos, so it always makes me happy to see a comment that you enjoyed the reaction, because I didn't know I'd be good at making reaction videos, like I said. So but anyway, hope you enjoyed. That's been Brong. Still messing up my outro, bro. Come on. So long, but not for long. That's been Brong. I'm out. I've been chasing these dreams. Peace out. I don't stress, I just breathe. Things starting to look up. Red wine in my cup. Hating me, well, that's tough.